Namaskara. My name is Neeta, and today I will be singing to you a few vachanas. A lot of speakers today are talking about vachanas, but it may be hard to sometimes distinguish exactly what role vachanas have in Veerashaivite culture. The truth is that Basaveshwara was a very, very smart man. He realized that the common people would not understand his philosophy unless he conveyed it to them in their vernacular tongue, Kannada, instead of making long speeches in Sanskrit. So what he decided to do was create small rhymes that related the people's everyday activities and what they saw in nature to his philosophies. And that's how we came up with vachanas. The important thing to note about vachanas is that their meaning shows us that Veerashaivism can be followed even today in America in the 21st century. The first vachana I'm going to be singing to you is Chakorange Chandramana, which shows us through examples of nature, like bees with honey or lotus flowers with the rising of the sun, that we should always keep a focus on Basaveshwara and on Kudala Sangamadeva, no matter what we're doing in our daily lives.
Chakorange Chandramana, Chakorange Chandramana, Chakorange Chandramana, Pelakina Chinde, Chakorange Chandramana, Belakina Chinte, Ambuja Ke Banuvina, Ambuja Ke Banuvina, Udayata Chinte, Chakorange Rangi Chandramana, Pramarangi Parimalata, Pramarangi Parimalada Pandumbada Chinte, Pramarangi Parimalada Pandumbada Chinte, Yenaginam Makudala Sangamadevaranana Vuda Chinte, Yenaginadala Tavada Kudanudiyalagaru Kudala Sangamadeva, Kudala Sangamadeva, Vivina Bijava Pitti Bellada Kattiya Katti, Vivina Bijava, Vivina Bijava, Vivina Bijava Pitti Bellada Kattiya Katti.
Thank you.